What's going on, everybody? It is that time, Bleach Saturday. We are here, Shunsui versus Lide Boro. Let's see how they change the direction, where this is going, how this court is finalizing. Very weird and exciting times. When's Friend gonna get adapted? Probably towards the end of the arc. We'll see. But let's see. Shunsui's Bankai. This is a weird one. I never expected to be, you know, seeing Shunsui's Bankai in between Mayuri's fight. But anyway, let's get to see this. I'm very interested to see how this is going to be implemented. And let's see if it just matches. Let's see if it brings to the level that it did within the manga. With that being said, hit that like and that subscribe if you want to see more reactions from me. And you get to see them straight away the moment they're uploaded. With that being said, let's just get into them, shall we? Okay, right off the bat with what we had last episode. The evil laugh from Mayuri. I'm a bit nervous, I don't know why. Oh, what's kicking off? Oh, Panida's fingering the baby. Pause, let me actually go back on that. Let me go back on that. There was like a very short frame for a second there that I feel like I missed. Oh, he exploded. Oh, okay, baby got done. Everyone reacting. That was Kurosuchi's. Yeah. I mean, Kisuke, I wouldn't be so sure this time, man. And this motherfucker's still 360 no-scoping from the towers. But either way, we still don't have a clue about the enemy after suffering this many casualties. Yeah, man. We're at a losing situation. But why isn't he shooting more? Oh, Kyoraku. Come on. What's that? Found you. Ooh. Damn, I thought he shot him in the foot. Did that happen in the manga? He got shot right in the middle? I thought he got shot in the foot. No. I'm thinking of something else. That's a shadow, right? There we go. Ooh. Love that for Shunsui. There we go. Love that for Shunsui. You've lost your weapon. I wouldn't be so sure, mate. Here we go, man. Here we go. Lide Boro versus opening time. I love this opening. Obviously, for copyright reasons, I cannot keep this in. Oh, wait, hold on, pause. There was a change in the opening. We saw Panida. He should be around here. Yeah, Panida, that's cool. Never played. I'm not even going to pronounce that. What falls down? Oh, it seems you haven't. Your culture is different from ours. Yeah, a little bit European versus Japanese, Eastern, yeah. Oh, and the Nao's up there too. She made it quick. If you die before I return, I'll shave off your chest hairs. Oh, that's cute. No one will be able to identify me. I mean, you have got a straw hat, mate. I think they will. Very detailed character model from such a faraway shot too. Has the power to turn children's games into reality. This is a game where the it looks back after they say the verse with their eyes. It's whoever's caught moving is captured. The it must be in the location where they can be seen by all participants. If the participants are caught moving by the it, they lose. If the participants can touch the it before they are caught, they win. Chocolate? What? Fam, what? You are then able to flow the shortest trail of spiritual pressure. You know, Shunsui's ability, it's definitely a very, I guess, formidable ability for sure. Damn, I like these shots. These are some nice shots. No, but we've got plenty of other games to play. We don't need to play this one. Oh yeah, I remember this being explained in the manga. Solidified my spiritual pressure. That must take some skill. Oh, that's hard. That's hard. That's a hard line, man. You tell him. The head captain. Momo! You've done nothing this arc. But hey, I'm here for it. What do you think Ikutaka would say if he was here? Says he's okay, then he'll be okay. Yeah, that's what Ikutaka would say. If I was the old man Gemiyoso, he'd say go on without him too. He would. He would. Nice callback. That's a nice... That was a cold shot. Like that. Ikkyo! Ah, the shadows. Okay, this is getting interesting. I feel like we're in for a treat. Ah, oh, you got shot in the... There it is. That's a clean shot too. Damn. This is really going to throw people off, man. Suggest that you're wondering how I dodged it. Yeah. Kyoraku's really got to play it smart with this one. X-Axis is a demon, man. That's a scary geezer to play against. You never know when or what game they're about to start. That is true, the unpredictability. Wait, was that, that was a kid version of his Zanpakuto, I just noticed, with the hair? This is about to, like, I feel this. Oh, shit. Am I just pussy it out? Okay, I feel like that's a bit broken or convenient, but fuck it, we're here. Even with the power cut off, yeah. And rebuilds if it breaks. It rebuilds, of course. Oh, damn! Man got down quick! Ah, damn, that's... Yo, Shunsui is... Both Lilay, Orige, and Shunsui are both difficult, man. I would never want to fight these two. Damn. Get shanked. Setting a good example as the head captain, and he opens up his eye. Only when both eyes are open, in other words, my shots will penetrate your body, and my body will penetrate your sword.
Fam, what?
There's no weapon in this world that can kill. Jesus Christ. If I kept my eyes open throughout, it would be unfair to sinners. Oh my, yeah, here we go with the... With the religious stuff. Here we go. Oh man. We just open them really quickly 3 times, isn't it? You know. The one closest to God. Bring me to open my eyes 3 times. That's a hard shot too. There we go. That was from the PV too. Okay, the first transformation. I mean, sure, right? Sure, I can't move. Ooh, nice title card. Ooh, don't chase a shadow. Ooh. My oh my. I'm not disappointed yet. You know, I feel like I'm being cock-teased. Ah, he managed to escape. Ooh, he's got a massive hole in his shoulder. I'm pretty well, yeah. Oh, he actually got shot. Damn. Wish I wasn't so... That's a hard line. You got 3 holes in you. I wish I wasn't so strong. That's crazy. Damn, and he's still dodging. You think you could escape him? Oh yeah, motherfucker can teleport. I forgot about that. Oh, this is... Damn, this is really the end of Bleach. Kido, here we go. What about a Kido blade? I'm glad we're seeing Kidos again. I remember saying that in my chapter review. Okay, Asking versus Ichigo? What was that? You spent some time here at the Royal Palace, right? Did you by any chance receive any weird training or techniques? Of course. Reishi poisoning, okay. All I need to do is just adjust the flavor. Interesting. I'm glad that they're throwing that in there. That's definitely good. Yeah, man, this is crazy because I remember, like, this is... For me, anyway, like, we only got 2 volumes after this core. So I remember this being, like, towards the end of Bleach. So I'm just getting that feeling, like, we're coming towards the end of Bleach. And here we go. Say it. Oh, hard. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, damn. Yellow. Hey, not the yo. I love that. Hey. That's sexy. Ooh, that is sexy. And man evolved again. That's crazy. Man's a Pokemon. It's a submarine of creation now, right? I mean, it's definitely a different vibe than I expected. I expected just full pitch black, but I guess it was already pitch black, right? But it's like, it's a theater. Oh my God, I forgot. It's like a theater. That makes sense. I don't know why I expected anything different. We don't have any data on your Bankai's ability that I know of. Okay. If the wielder of the sword dies, his Bankai disappears. That is true. Ooh. Free axe, baby. Wounds inflicted on the enemy appear on oneself as if sharing them. Oh, yeah, because he already... Yeah. They're at equal playing ground now, no? Oh, this is going to be so sexy now. Oh, is this the disease? The illness? A man who regrets wounding his adversary. Falls to the floor for shame and suffers an incurable disease. Yeah, because he regrets giving the injury, because now he has it. Act 3. The submarine of Rieshi, right? That's how I interpret it anyway, like they have a lifeline of Rieshi. And the last one that loses Rieshi dies. They throw themselves into rising waters until their spiritual pressures are exhausted. So who has more, right? That's why you couldn't use it on Aizen, it never would have worked. Where are you swimming to, bruv? You can't be swimming. You gotta accept it, man. We threw ourselves into the water, remember? Flapping your wings all you want, but what's done is done. Yo, it is a scary Bankai, man. Baby? Ohana-san. When you only play with me once in a while. That's what you get for still wearing another woman's kimono. Oh, she is mad. Fellas, hear me out. Is it wrong to smash a sword? I've been asking this question since Namaya. You think that a mere sword ripper's Bankai can kill me? I mean... Oh. She lends no ear to a petulant man. Glistening white thread soaked with regret. This should be hard. End it. The final act. Hard. Sheesh. That is nice. Pop. Bang. Lovely. You love to see it. It's just unfortunate that it's Lilo. That's all I'm saying. It's just unfortunate that it's Lilo. The occasional Bankai isn't so bad. If I can rest on your lap. My man! They're still in the ocean, though. I didn't get that feeling from the manga. I'm glad you won. What? Hard. That's hard. That was a hard line. Well, hard word, I suppose. What a way to end an episode. And here we go, the next poem. Nemu. Nemu. Yeah, we knew this was coming. Damn. Baby, hold your hand too. Ah, I hate that. We should have dealt with the pain today. Oh no. That was great though. Fucking fantastic, phenomenal episode. Wow. Yeah, I was very surprised with how everything went off in that episode, honestly. It's everything that I didn't expect. I've read the manga. Obviously, I feel like I understand Shunsui's Bankai ability a little bit more through visualization. In terms of the Bankai, I feel like the anime did it so much justice in comparison to the manga because we actually get to have this idea of a theater. Right, which obviously the manga didn't really represent. Even in the colored manga, it didn't give that idea of like this theatered show, showing the act. So I definitely appreciate that. I always want more Kido in these fights. It was a very one-to-one fight, but the breakaway going to Asken and Ichigo was a really nice touch as well. Just to throw those reactions in. I kind of feel like we should have maybe had a Mayuri reaction, but maybe we'll have that within the next episode with Nemin, possibly. But again, it was nice to see, like, again, all the characters interacting, reacting to, obviously, the Bankai, but also reacting to, you know, Ukitake and Yamamoto, what they would say, and having their little thing, of, you know, giving the chance of... The problem with the manga was that it was too character heavy in terms of we're focusing on this character and then we're focusing on this character, and all the side characters or the world building of this war per se is kind of neglected a little bit. So I like that Taguchi and the team are really putting their focus on still making it feel like a war, and I feel like that's why it's the best direction, not only to show Mayuri's fight but also Kyoraku's in between, because you have to be in this mindset, especially if you was to marathon this arc and watch it like all 13 to 14 episodes as a whole. You get to see that all these things are happening simultaneously, and it doesn't feel like you're being broken away from something. Like, oh, Mayuri's fight's happening and Shunsui's fight's happening. Like, there's no rest period per se. But yeah, I actually felt like Kyoraku's Bankai was genuinely, like, it was done beautifully. And the fact of the matter is that cliffhanger, I don't know what's going to happen next episode, if we're just going to go straight back to Mayuri, or we're going to get whatever happens to Kyoraku next episode with what happened, or we're gonna have to wait a week after. It's a tease, and I like that. I felt like that was a good direction to go, and I loved hearing Ohana. I was told that her voice actor had changed. Don't know why, but I quite like the voice actor. I think it's done very well, and the Bankai just looks sick, man. What can I say? The Bankai looks sick. I'm a simple man. I see Bankai, I like, right? And it was done really fucking well. So, way better than fucking... what's his name? Shinji Hiraku, that's for sure. But yeah, it was done good. And, you know, I don't have any complaints with it, right? If I wanted to make a complaint, is that it was a one-to-one of the manga. But I mean, it was so good. I really enjoyed it. So tell me your guys' thoughts in the comment section down below of what you think. Did Shunsui's Bankai meet up to expectations? And I will say yes from a visual perspective. Even if it was one-to-one, visually looked really good. Clean. That being said, I'm going to catch my focus. That you guys, of course, have this one. David Hansen, as always, people. Peace out.